there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here. Get back. Yeah. Last enemy.
At least I tried.
I get it now. Why they keep fighting? Dark Elves want the souls in the light left alone. But the Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it. Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Why not simply hold it in place?
Draw!
Angle looks right.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
I suppose I'll leave you to it then. Side.
Whoa, Tyr can really jump.
Mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone in the ground.
Lydor, throw your weapon at it!
We can continue up this way.
Here they come. Do what you must. Look at this statue, these crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well. I wonder, if this statue were to fall over the chasm.
Crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them.
Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue?
Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside.
And here we go.
Maybe you can throw those back at us!
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path, regardless of where they can.
Yappa! getting stuck on the wing.
Must be a way to move this statue's Twilight Stone to get the right angle.
Look, over there. Look, over there. Look, over there. Thank you.
Look, over there. Look, over there. Look, over there. There. Look, over there. Over there. Look, over there. Look, over there. Look, over there. Look, over there. Ha! Ha!
Over there. Look, over there. Look, over there. Look, over there. Scalpha. Look, over there. Doesn't seem like that's working.
Aha! The shield moved.
Oh, I see it now. The wings are connected back here. Father, up there. That looks right. It's here. The last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of the Spartan offer.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see. Do you still hear something wounded out there, Atreus?
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
There's some sandstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. Knack for interiors, these light elves.
Facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Well done.
At your service. The light of Alfheim. How stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos.
Memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many Dark Elves. All this time, I thought the Dark Elf King... I thought all the Dark Elves were... Tyr?
Yes.
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one. There it is.
Ah, you all made it. Welcome.
The Giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found... something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out. Demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Tyr. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She lied.
Groa lied? Of course she did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. Time.
can't stop Ragnarok. But we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Alright, showing him.
Down here.
Father, this way. Behind you, Father.
Now before more arrive.
Up. Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
This way.
Scuffer!
No.
It is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what... to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent,
innocent
elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus!
Fallen!
Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
No, sir. Hey, dear. Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
A dark elf assault? How fortuitous!
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
To get out of here. Through here!
Let's go! Watch out! Let's go!
Father, this way!
Up here.
Keep pushing forward.
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please. You want war, Atreus? See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Well,
I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Ah, glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos.
Said that.
You're kind that way. But your eyes say everything.
Atreus! Eat!
Oh, careful! Careful!
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the Giants are counting on me?
What Giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But...
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
You are Atreus. My son.
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so... Ugh!
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day? And possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Letter.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
Little people's little problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Yonahan!
What do you want?
Let's go, Zuma!
I don't understand! Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please. Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop! Hey, where are you going? Okay, guess I'll see you around the other side. Where am I? Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh? What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke. Right? I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Thola.
Oh.
This way.
I'll, take my own path. So, where am I exactly? In this weird fog?
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or, called it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be... giant. Get off her! So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Watch out! Off her!
Before you came here.
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did. I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Get off them! Can't believe there are nightmares here, too! Get off them!
Do you like breaking stuff?
It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Do you see anything you can use like last time?
Looking good.
Thanks. Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally. Great! I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... yeah. Wait, where are you? Yapa!
Yeah.